My God. I drank so much highway beer, and I ate so many highway cookies and tacos. I am drunk.
So am I. I want more bologna sandwiches and I want to fight an ISIS terrorist to knock this hangover off. Yeah.
Shut your fucking baloney mouth, faggot. I need to take an explosive diarrhea dump.
Fuck you, I am not a faggot, you asswipe.
Yes, you are, Scotty. Dizzy, 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 dizzy fag.
That dump was like shitting out flames every minute. Now.
You have flames.
There. I'm just as full as you guys are. Man, this was one heck of a party that we've been through.
You're right about that, Ruby. With Sam, Scotty, Kelly, and Rye drunk and 6:30 on the time, we might as well end the party now and go home. Everyone! This is going to be the end of our Christmas party now. I highly thank you all for coming, and I hope to see you again later and next year. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
I really enjoyed this party, too. Me and Roy have to go back home now. See you again sometime, Pixel. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Ruby. And Merry Christmas to you too, Rye Plains. Bye.
Man, that was an epic Christmas party. And gee, that diarrhea dump I took just now felt like I was shitting out flames. However, that got me out of my hangover.
Wow, Sam, that was impressive of you. But Scotty and Kelly are still drunk, aren't they?
I'm afraid so. Once we get back to the other people, we're teleporting back home to the ROFL World.
I don't need to, because I've got a Minecraft map installed called the Christmas Accident. If you want to play along, that's fine.
Man, I'm bored. I'm gonna teleport back home with the others while you play.
Oh, I see.
Sam, Pixel, Spocky, Kelly, there you are. How the fuck did that party take you that long?
We had a lot of fun gaming, dancing, eating, and all that shit. It was all for an extensive period of time.
That's nice. So while the four of you were gone, I called Mike, Mary, and Fire down from their argument. I told Mike and Mary that if they got terrible presents, they could always go shopping for the gifts they really wanted. Mary said it was a good idea, so they all made up for their bitter insults and jabs.
Yeah. I'm sorry about what happened earlier.
It's okay, you guys. All I cared about at this time was going to that party that Sam, Pixel. Wait. Are Scotty and Kelly fucking drunk?
Sadly, yes. You'll have to excuse them until they sober up. But anyway, without any further ado, let's teleport back home to the ROFL World. Merry Christmas, Pixel Art.
Merry Christmas, Sam. Okay, let's start up that map in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, what's up? PixelArtBuilder583 here. As you can see here, I'm playing a Minecraft Christmas map known as the Christmas Accident. Made by CloudWolfYT, YouTube. His YouTube name is Tempest Minecraft. So, anyways, I'll have these golden apples over there. You never know when they could come in handy. 3 random theme worlds. And right click on the villagers, chat, next to text to advance. 20 minutes in the map if you don't explore. Well, I could explore just a little bit, though. And also, as you could see, I have sent Sam and Co. home from the Christmas party that me, him, along with Scotty, Kelly, Rye Plains, and Ruby Town. Man, I slept forever. It has been 1 year since I saw the city. Many lands were explored, and now it is time to return home. What is that noise? I think the fuel has run out. Let me check. Thank you for purchasing the Expanse Explorer 9000, one of the best flying vehicles by Santa's Workshop Incorporated. This model comes equipped with a bed and a storage chest. The main control room features two controls. One alters your altitude and other your direction. Yes, I know. That's how Santa's sleigh goes. The buttons can rotate the vehicle. This vehicle also comes equipped with a stationary mode. You can leave it in one place in the sky to avoid unwanted encounters while asleep. To power this vehicle, you need one magic dust for 1 hour of flight. This is one of our... Yeah, bless me. It's one of our most fuel-efficient models and should last you quite a while. Now what are you waiting for? Go explore the unknown regions of the overworld. Explore the forgotten sectors of the vast jungles. And get lost in the beautiful outdoors. Of course. And then we shall explore the winter wonderland if need be. Yep, that's an empty tank. This ship needs to land ASAP. Yep. Need to land that ship safely. Whoa. Am I seeing the blocks glitching or something? What's gonna happen? Oh no! We're gonna crash! Holy shit! Man, what happened? Is this a hospital? How long has it been since the crash? I bet the nurse could help answer these questions. Okay, so I ended up crashing, and here I am at the hospital, about to get questions from the nurse. Hey, nurse. Hello. You're finally awake. It's been about 3 days since you passed out in that crash. They said to direct you in the courthouse as soon as you woke up. Courthouse? Why? Okay, I guess it would be best to get there as soon as possible. Okay. So I'm told to go into the courthouse as soon as I wake up. Okay, I get the point, nurse. North Pole Hospitalization Center. One word I couldn't even say. Ooh. Command Center. Do not enter. I guess it is safe not to enter. This chest here. Home of Mr. and Mrs. Claus. Oh my god. I don't want to be seen awake as if I were naughty. I've never played this map before, though. And I wonder where the courthouse would be, since I've never played this before. So, there should be a little bit of an opportunity to explore, no worries. this button over here, raise the gates. Ooh, meat. This should help me advance to the courtroom. Court, up ahead. There we go. Do you know what you did? You crashed into a fuel truck and destroyed the runway. I know. It was an accident. The ship ran out of fuel and it needed to be landed. Accident or not, you caused everyone to be behind schedule. I sentence you to 1 year in prison. What? What the fuck?
Hold it right there, Burn. I will not have you give out such a harsh sentence. If you agree to help around the town, there is no need to sentence. There's no need to sentence you to prison. We just ran behind schedule. That's all.
Of course, Santa. If you need help getting ready for Christmas on time, there is no reason not to help.
Seaburn, no problem here.
Ah, whatever. As long as everything is on schedule.
Okay, here's a list of things that must be done. Complete them, and we should be able to get done on time. Just do the first on the list. I need to get some work done of my own. Good luck.
Okay. Okay, so, to-do list. Fix the magic fuel generator. Okay, that's one thing. Fix the magic fuel generator. How do I do that? Perhaps it's best to look around the sleigh. I don't want to go underneath the sleigh. Because I'd end up, dead. Boom, boom. Dead as a doornail. One of those sentences from the Christmas Carol. Oh wait, I have an idea how to get over there now. I have an idea. Like, I'm so confused. Wait, what? Christmas gift factory? Shit, I can't enter there either. Is there a back way, maybe? No, there isn't. Fuck. I need a way on how to get over there. There has to be a way. Ooh, the magic dust generator. There we go, that's the thing I need. Magic dust. Magic dust, it has to be downstairs, right? Has to be downstairs. Nope. Of course not. If you could be able to break these blocks, it would break the rules of the adventure map. Magic pickaxe, mines gold and magic dust. Yes, I'm in luck. I just forgot to obtain this. So let's see if that does any good. Yes! 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 Gold, magic dust. And what's this? Gold ore. But am I clearly at the right direction? Or no? Oh yes, the wind power and magic dust generator. That's the thing I've been looking for. Hello. This seems to be a problem with the magic fuel generator. As you may know, magic fuel powers most of our magical equipment. Without it, Santa couldn't fly his sleigh. Okay, so what's the problem? It seems that the generator is missing some conductor panels. You should go to the quarry out back and get some gold to craft panels. I need to stay here and purify the dust. Feel free to go in the back and check out what you need. Use the furnaces and crafting tables if need be. Okay, will do. But I already have the gold. But what did he say? The generator's missing some conductor panels? Corey out back, get some gold, craft panels. Wait, crafting panels? Maybe I would need crafting tables, obviously. I gotta stop using that word. Well, if only I had a crafting table and furnace, so I'd be able to get through this by... I don't know. My long shot. Well, maybe I just came a long shot. Check out what you need. Use the furnaces and crafting tables if need be. There are no furnaces or crafting tables out in the quarry. First Christmas tree. Wow, so it must be the most ancient Christmas tree that has ever existed. Most ancient. However, I still need to find some furnaces to use. Magic pickaxe. Magic dust generator. How about this? Is this it? Ha! Duh. I was too afraid to go there because I would be considered trespassing. So it's the magic dust that is being powered, eh? Oh, yes, feel free to go in the back. That's what he was talking about. Of course! So now all we need to do is smelt the gold, and then try to make some panels out of it. Conductor panels. But what the fuck are conductor panels, anyway? Oh wait, I think I might have a little bit of a gist here. What about this? No? There has to be something. Fuck. Does that mean I fucked up? Or what? Maybe I better go show these to him. Hey. Damn it. No. Hmm. supposed to be it. Fragile pipes, do not touch. Oh man, better not touch those. Fragile pipes. Conductor panels. Do I need the pressure plates for this? No. No. I can't. Can't be. Maybe I gotta bend the rules for it. See if I can do game mode 0. No. Not it either. What am I supposed to do? What the hell am I supposed to do now? Ooh, it's working. I can feel it. One of the pressure plates placed. There we go. There we go. So you just have to wait over time. No! Fuck. I fucked this up. Okay, so now I've done it. So all I have to do now is just I need to place these. There we go. Now that ought to do it. But feel free to take some magic dust with you. No problem. Now time to do the next thing on the list. Next thing on the list I need to do. Water the nurse's garden. Ooh. Water the nurse's garden, eh? Pair the magic gift maker. Feed the reindeer. So now I have to water the nurse's garden. Magic dust. Used to power magical items. I'm gonna use all of it up. Thank you, engineer, for showing me around here. Thank you. And I hope you have a great Christmas. Okay, so where's the nurse's garden again? Here, is it? Okay, so, my hello again. I seem to be having a problem with my hose. I think it needs more magic dust. If you could fix it and water the garden, that would be very helpful. The toolbox is in the garden. No problem. I should have some magic dust around here somewhere. I have it in my hand! I have it in my hand, don't you see? Magic hose uses the magic dust to work. No, we don't want blaze powder. We don't want that. Oh, yes. So that's how you do it. That's how you do it. Indeed. That should be good. Thank you so much. I heard that they needed some help over at the factory. Okay. So, repair the magic gift maker. Okay, so it's daytime. No. Don't use the hose. I'm gonna put it in my inventory just to keep safe. Okay. So, the factory. Yes, I've seen the factory before. I went to the courtroom, in which I was confused about. I was exploring it. It was a vast winter wonderland. You having trouble? Chief, what do we do? The machine is broken. Calm down, everyone. We will now get some help. Our magical toy maker seems to be broken. The pieces are over there. None of us are engineers, so we don't know what to do. Let's see what can be done. I think there is an example in the corner over there. Let's see what I can do. Wait, place. Piston piece. Where do I place it exactly? That is how you get over to Santa's sleigh, eh? Yep. Seems about it. Place over there. I'm not sure where exactly. Piston piece. Piston piece. I don't know where. Finally, I did it. I did it. Now we can continue producing gifts for Christmas. Thanks you so much. You mean thank you so much, right? Gift. Finally, I get somewhere. This design over there was giving me the hint. Not to put a damper on this, but I had to use cheating. Various game modes like survival, creative, and adventure. I had to use those game modes because I suck at this adventure map so much. Okay. So now, we can continue. Feed the reindeer. Okay, so now, we're gonna feed the reindeer, and then we should be done. Should be a straight shot to completion. And I'm going to hop my merry way around. So, Rudolph, Blitzen, oh my god, Rudolph, wait, where's Rudolph? This is really bad. What's wrong, what happened? I came in this morning and Rudolph dashed out of the stalls. He seemed frustrated. I don't know where he went. Santa, we need you. What happened? Rudolph ran off earlier this morning. You don't know where to. I do recall the place he goes when frustrated. The others always tease him for his red nose. Oh man, I feel bad for him. His red nose is what makes him famous. I like Rudolph. A lot. We all do. To be quite frank. My favorite reindeer is Rudolph. Where would that be? There is a cave at the end of the runway. He is most likely there. Go find him. In the meantime, I will need to get back to work. Call me if he is not there. Okay. So, Christmas slasher. And I don't need those slime blocks anymore, aka the piston pieces. Okay, so now, we go on the real adventure here. An adventure to find Rudolph. And then we'll simply have a wonderful Christmas time. Yeah, Paul McCartney. Okay, so there's the cave over there. This is where Rudolph should be. Wait a second. What's that horse over there? Rudolph! Why'd you run away? The other reindeer said Santa didn't need me. It's not true at all. He does need you. Yes, they do not need you there. Stay here where you belong. They don't need me. They said so themselves. Who are you talking to? He's a friend. What's it to you? Yes, I'm your only true friend. Stay with me where you belong. You'll see. Show yourself, whomever you are. Oh shit! Krampus, back! You shall not harm Rudolph! So we're on a one-on-one grudge with Krampus. I've seen that character somewhere from American Dad before. Although I don't watch it as much as I watch Family Guy and My Little Pony. Sorry to reveal it to you, but I'm a brony. I didn't intend to bring you into this. But the point is, I've seen Krampus from American Dad. Face me, you coward. Yeah. There we go. Krampus is dead. Oh wait. I'm trapped. It is I, Krampus. Krampus, why would you try to sabotage Christmas? Don't you terrorize greedy children? Recently, Santa's Workshop Incorporated has been trying to catch me for my crimes. If I can stop Christmas, they will not be able to stop me. What? You were Krampus all along. You lied to me. I trusted you. Foolish reindeer. You let others' words get into your head. I will not let you leave. Christmas cannot be made this year. Now if I can stop you... Well, I already defeated Krampus, so I was ahead of the text here. Because I thought that Krampus would get through the gates. You did it. You defeated Krampus. Sweet, Sam will definitely like this. Let's ride back to your stall. Gladly. Alright, so... So how do we ride back? Ooh, cool. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him... I don't know what that bit is. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. You did it! You brought Rudolph back! Thank you so much for bringing him back. Rudolph, you should know that I need you to guide my sleigh. I know, Santa. I just didn't know what I was thinking. What matters is that you are safe, that's all. Who knew that Krampus was behind all this? I didn't think that he is gone for good. Ah, yes. That was quite brave of you. I think that you more than redeemed yourself for the accident. It was no bother, really. I am just glad that I was able to help. Well, I think that it is getting late. That is my cue to head to my sleigh, to spread the Christmas cheer on this blessed holiday. Yay! This is it. I can't wait to see him off. Through sleigh and snow, away I go to give off toys to all the good girls and boys. Yay! Goodbye, Santa. It was a pleasure helping you. Merry Christmas to all. To all a good night. Yay! Winter made. For MZUG's Winter Challenge 2015. If you enjoyed the map, please leave a like or subscribe. Expect a sequel next year. Oh wait, there's a sequel here? A sequel? Wow! So, the credits is over. And so is the music. And there was a sequel that was to be expected for next year. Yeah, I'd like to see that sequel, if there is one. But has it been released? Because I haven't looked into the Minecraft maps yet. I didn't look there yet. So that's it for this Christmas map, people. So I hope you all enjoyed the Christmas special and its aftermath, especially on the map. Stay tuned for more videos, including the upcoming New Year's special, and subscribe for more videos in the future. This is PixelArtBuilder583, signing off. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays!